What's up, guys? It's time to do some videos of League. Didn't do an upload yesterday. Still going to be uploading yesterday's Rogue Company video. It was about 50 minutes, but it is another video. But today I want to do some League. Maybe do some ranked mid or top lane. So yeah, let's have a look. Hopefully it's all good. I'm pretty average, not the greatest player, I will admit. Still currently in bronze. Hopefully we're gonna make gold this season. That is the goal. But yeah, hopefully all goes well. What is this? The Lux game. Lux has generally been my main for quite a long time now. A lot of people don't like her. I'm quite a fan. Always will, always have been. I tend to be alright with her. Yeah, so sorry for the black square. It's just, you know, when it comes to streaming, people like to type absurdities. So I've got to block that out. No Zed for me, please. I do not want Zed.
Deny me.
Cannot deal with Zed. Oh man, so I at least get to see two of them before I do pick. But we'll have no Leona, no Teemo, no Akali, those are all good bans, but the Yasuo is still available. I do not like the Yasuo at all. Yasuo and Zed are like my biggest counters. But I've realized Yone also fits up there. The trio of assholes are just not great. So let's see. We get the general. Should be a jungler now. Oh jeez, or nobody at all. Well, we just banned one of their guys, I guess. Yeah, okay. Are they first pick? 1, 2, 3, 4. I at least get to see 3 before I have to pick. Starting to roll like a D20 from D&D. Beginning of the game, let's see what my chances are of winning. Oh, this is a 5, so let's see if the dice is correct. Let's get rid of Zed again there.
Deny me.
I like the Yumi ban because who likes Yumi these days? That heal is. I played against the Pyke Yumi the other day. That was disgusting. Pyke Yumi bot lane. No Seraphine. No Syndrome. Vein. I can blow it up at least. People take so long to pick. Fiddle and Swain. Swain support.
Let's light it up.
Last pick will be. They might actually think it's a Lux support, which is nice. Lucian mid. That's gonna be frustrating. I hope it's not illusion mode. Can't deal with illusion mode. Sorry, I gotta fiddle with my scenes a little bit there. Flipping Lucian mode. This is gonna be tough. So now I'm trying to figure out why my game's not loading. Maybe this one? No, I need the other scene. There we go. I gotta put my cam down there, I gotta cover the chat. Let's have a look what their builds are. I love how it's off-roll, rusty. They're all silver. Sorry guys, we're working night shift. Rusty but Slayer off-roll. Jin's got Kamikaze, which is great. Yawning so much. Maybe I should get the Collector. It's not a bad, it's more attack damage. That's the problem. But I think I'm gonna get Collector more often now, because that's, you know, leaving someone on like 5 health. How heavy is that? Fiddles is gonna be a problem. Like I'm taking a slap. I need to drink pretty straight from the top. And I'm music jamming to it. Okay, so my thoughts is I'm gonna suffer. I don't know with seducing your dad. Names are great. Okay. And yes, I know I might get hate for my skin. I do actually like the Steel Legion. Even with, like, I know some people say there was a lot of glitches with it, with the hitboxes, but I'm quite happy. I like it quite a lot. If you can smile, welcome to Summoner's Rift. Yawning hectically.
30 seconds until minions spawn. How heavy is that? Started working the base on the track on my face to the back. Like I'm taking a slap. I need to drink pretty straight from the time. And I'm hating the slack of a man sitting around with the hate and the gaff.
What has he got? Bass Swain! Noobs! He calls us noobs because he died. Gee whiz, this guy. Oh fuck, why'd I flash? Man. Never deny who you are.
An ally has been slain.
Bad gank. Really bad. That was a bad.
An enemy has been slain.
It's also a really good Lucian. Hit me! Ooh. This is gonna be a tough lane. Gotta focus on where the farm is gonna be. Who's their jungle? Hospital. Can't ward 9 now.
An ally has been slain. Enemy double kill.
Oh! So, not the best of lanes so far. I'm heading farm somehow.
Stay positive.
I don't know how he's taking. He's either taking damage or just because he's leveling. Gotta keep an eye on that map. That fiddle could come back any second. Got an assist. Oh yeah, the early one. Yes, this. I am a hidden form. But I am running out of mana now. Fuck you, mate! I didn't need to flex on that, but it's flash. The fact that it's flash hit my. Hit like into my Q was amazing. Like, fuck. That's cool.
An enemy has been slain.
He's got quiver. Damage and attack speed. Why is he still crying? That's what I don't understand with.
An enemy has been slain.
Great gank though. Our top lane really needs help though. I mean, now I'm a hit. I have my ult. We need to help top, but at this point I can't really leave my lane. Can't afford. It's not gonna make it. That won't either, damn it. Forward your hidden farm, now put the mana. Man, Poppy's not gonna be happy with me for that. Shouldn't get damage. I can't afford right now. I can't afford for Lucian to get stronger. Now he's got 2 kills. And he's ahead in farm. Yo, okay, these guys are this Thresh is just mwah right now. So good, so good.
To battle with hearts aglow.
Your turret has been destroyed.
Love having a Thresh, dude. A Thresh is just the shit. Okay, so not too bad. I'm not doing terribly. I mean, the solution is still fucking dangerous, dude.
Yes.
Gale Force. It's another dash. That's not good. It's another dash. Ow! I tried to... I didn't even try to dodge it. Just us. We both damage each other so hard.
Pushing my limits.
I like this team. These guys are helping me out a lot.
I don't have dark
secrets. I am bright.
Shit. Damn it! I actually truly thought I could flash out. Do it!
Yes!
That's the puppy! Oh. Oh man, if I just had the extra gold for that last time. 6-2 with the Lucian. It's 3-3. Now way ahead in farm.
Losing is just an opportunity to shine even brighter.
Oh, nice. Oh, what's a good gale force? Let me take this tower. Oh no, I should have used Zonius! I had Zonius! Fudge, I could have prevented that kill. And now I never broke the stop button for it. Fuck, every time! You know what I have his ulti? Oh, that flash. He's got 6 kills now! The fuck? He's got 6 kills now. The thing about light is, it never really he's way ahead of me. Gotta put it on 5. The Lucian gets big. It's a problem. The Vayne not doing too great. But top lane is becoming issue-esque. Make it! Just push this lane quickly. It's not good. That's really not good. I wonder if these... Yes. So close.
turret has been destroyed.
Oh, I don't know what that was. It's a good death cap. The vein, I just need to catch the Q. Sparkly. Come on, we can. That was a good catch. That was a good catch. Why don't you just start to stand still? Thank you. That was so nice that I caught both of them. Very good for the team. Let's go! Yo, we can keep going, we can keep going. Okay, a bit too zealous. We shouldn't be staying here. I had no mana. What am I supposed to do? Like, I can't do shit without mana. My mana regen isn't as fast as I'd like it. Got alternates already. I can't do that now. Damn it. Yes! At least I got the vein. The vein should give me some nice gold. I should have stayed. Justice. Okay. Not. Yo, I think yeah. So basically what I'm telling them now is I think we're focusing all ins too much. And they are beating us all ins. So we need to start focusing objectives. It's like the mid and bot is pretty much taken, but top lane hasn't even been touched yet. Which causes great concern. Jetcap seems cheap enough. I don't know why you fight this. Don't! Thank you. Jesus.
We can do this.
Lane. Now let's just not go. Okay, Poppy's picking up. We all got 10 kills at this point. There's three of us with 10 kills. Fiddlesticks is not. Yo, I don't know what's happening. I've died 5 times. Adding a decent amount of damage. Just 190 extra, but it's still, you know, that movement speed is also nice. But
losing is just an opportunity to shine even brighter.
We need to focus objectives. Keep going for team fights. Dude, what are you doing? See, now we're fighting again. Oh, balls! I pressed 5! See, we were winning and now we're not. They have a Sect and they have a Swain. Got two strong frontliners. And we are destined to lose this match, unfortunately.
The thing about light is, it and never really dies.
It's going to be the final Drake now. They won't be doing Baron yet. Hate it when you wait for a creep like that sometimes. Yeah, someone trying to block orders now. Oh, this is sick. This is how ranked works, I guess, guys. Very unfortunate. It's only 10 points, but let's run it again. Another key, yes, I guess. Don't understand. Although Lucian mid sucks. Hopefully it's not a two. Let's move up the table. So. Damn, man. Sometimes I just don't know when it comes to randos. That's why I actually much prefer playing with a group. Clash is available. Don't think I'll get much chance to play Clash these days with my new ship. I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to play another rank match and then an ARAM, and then I think I'm going to call it there. Like a more mids, it seems. Is what it is. Last pick, well, not quite last pick, but last pick mid. Let's see how things go. What are we thinking? Valko's support means a lot of AD, a lot of AP and support. Do I do another Lux game? I don't get access to the Valkos. I've got Victor. Again, Zed can fuck off.
Do not deny me.
Who do I do mid? I can always just go the Vagar. I think I might look at the Vagar. But let's, guys, let's have a look at what is available.
Your commands tire me!
Don't like Diana. You've got three fighter tanks already. Might get Xerath. Will I get Xerath? Guess I'm getting Xerath. Got a new skin recently, might as well give it a shot. In hindsight, she probably tried to counter pick the Valkos. And then I picked someone with equally long range. Level 6 as well. So let's have a look what they're looking like. I look like I'm in trouble. Definitely looks like I'm in trouble. Oh wow, that's not even me. I'm just a trainee and I'm rusty, and this is a skilled, high win rate, unkillable, high damage main Morgana. The bot lane is pretty skilled, so we shall see. See, maybe I have better luck with this one. I'm on blue side. Boss children of Zon. Oh, I'm on the top side. Hundred. 0.02%. I wonder why the 0.02% is there. Maybe I shred, maybe I don't, but let's see. Oh wow. This skin's not bad. I have no idea how the abilities look. Got this in the chest. He's pretty proud of it. Just gotta do that dance, man. What? I have no idea how this game is gonna go against the Diana. I don't.
Minions have spawned. Stare, but your mind may collapse.
Ba-ba-da-ba-ba. This is probably one of the nicest things with Vel'Koz. Not Vel'Koz, with Xerath, is the mana surge. The extra mana really helps. No. Oh, you hit me first. I hit you too. CS. Well, I was. She keeps hitting me with this. She's level 2 now. Fuck, how'd that still hit me? Come on, I gotta be careful here. And I still hit level 3 first. Gotta hit this one. Oh, feeling that one. That's not gonna be enough. Go! There we go. Gotta put that on autocast 2. I almost shat my pants there. Almost shat my pants. Did I go for that first? That hit was the first blood, so it doesn't matter. Don't matter to me, man. Oh, wrong key. Might have missed some farm off that now. I don't know how that thing hits. because I'm pretty aggressive. I am pretty aggressive on this dino. Once you get 6, it becomes quite a problem. This damages shield, basically. That was a good flash. I say it's a good flash because, well, the fuck, but how does that hit me? Not today. Like alternator though. She quite like alternator. Man, I need like, oh, I need 10 gold, so that's fine. This is not bad considering I poke so much. I mean, I'll remove that. Well, you're doing alright. I've got all the team's kills and all their deaths. No, what? One kill. Oh. Oh, move, man! Jesus, I hate that. Yeah, no, I'm not gonna. Oh! Man, what is going on? Yes. Gonna have to get me something that gives me mana. isn't that? What cosmic? Doesn't cosmic give me health? I think it gives me mana. It's so weird. That's not enough. I need mana, but shit, man. Can't do that.
An ally has been slain.
I am the will of man.
Ally's been slain, who died? Oh, must be bot lane. Developers. Okay, so I am winning bot lane, mid lane, in farm and in kills. Much less deaths, but our jungler is not doing so great. Bot lane is marginal, but the fact that there were three deaths is a bit iffy, but that's because of the jungler. Hate fiddle, and they took my control. Damn it, they can see me. She must come back. First tower? First tower. No! Oh, we took first tower. Okay, what's next? I think cosmic. Quite like cosmic. Tower for tower. First tier for first tier. Thank you. We still got it! I don't know how we got that, to be honest. Oh, nice, we got that. Oh, I shouldn't be so. Morgana's
dangerous.
Emotions are only distractions.
Yeah. That's a nice little double kill there. So I guess the set for doing so much damage. And now, whoa. This person wants to come up. Got another kill. Don't know if it was a steal, but... Oh, fuck. I shouldn't have done that. It was at that moment. Smells bad from us. They get a Drake. Nat 20, which means for the kill. Guys, gotta make that. That's what she said. Joke, man. So that is just the normal, standardized joke. Let's make a play. Let's make a play. I made it!
Your team has destroyed a turret.
Got two kills out of that, because I think my eye actually came down during his ult. But now I've got enough AP, now I've got some good haste. 70% haste, or 41% cooldown. No, that's not good. Oh my gosh, that was not good.
An ally has been slain.
I will show you true power.
Would they? Would they not? Why would they not? That was dumb. That was dumb of me. I want more. Storm and Baron. Why you go for him? No, don't surrender. Are they still doing it? Fuck, they are still doing it. Ah, I can't do anything there. That was bad.
Enemy killing spree.
He's on a killing spree. Dodged me this time. Ugh, this is so dangy. So dangy. We don't have much vision. We need Set to go in. Set and Olaf need to charge in. And then I need to hammer from the back. How much do I get now?
Thank you.
a fiddle gonna go. Oh my gosh! I didn't know he was gonna go for me! Fuck! Okay, I like Sid's idea. Okay, that might not have been the... Okay, I take it back. I take it back. That was good. That was good. Knock it out. You don't have flash. You see, like, who needs smite, right? Boots, that's what I need. Jeez. Actually, if I get... Oh, I was gonna say if I get cooldown boots. It's another 20 ability haste. With all this ability haste, I am just... Okay, I've gotta make the decision. I've gotta push. Probably a bad idea. So my thing was would be to, while we got two kills on the board, we can push top. If we have enough time, 28 seconds. First we're pushing mid. To get another enemy tower or... Which isn't ideal, because they come back in 10 seconds. Mana! Okay, well, we got a tower out of it. I ran out of mana so quick. I got 1,000 mana with a massive amount of cooldown, 44%. And I'm just like. At least you get your red buff. Oh my god. That should be a decent amount.
Killing spree. An enemy has been slain.
Don't be dumb. Go for the inhib. Yeah, there we go. We can get the inhibs.
Your team has destroyed an
I'm back in. Could have just gone there. Oh, a tech stick. Oh, he's now become strong. What is that? Note to self, whenever I TP, I tend to die. Flash? Not really, no. Well, I guess he was flashing to Olaf. Watch something come across the wall. Meow. No? No more flashes. Oh! That's a lot of damage!
An enemy has been slain.
I got some extra health at least. I need mana. Why am I not going above 1,000? Cool. Like one rotation of abilities is 400 mana. But I do get mana back.
An enemy has
300
been
if I attack a guy or one.
An ally has been slain.
Bastard.
I see the forces that hold the universe together.
I don't know why you hear it. Like,
yeah.
ideal. I missed too many shots. This game is dragging out now. Should have won already. Too bad. I don't know if I got a kill there, but fuck it. I stole it.
Your turret has been destroyed.
In fact, we lost the tower. What tower? Still have 1-9. I think that is game, guys. I think. I mean, I don't see how you'd come back from this. And it's my fault. It could be better. Oh. GG! One win, one loss. I think it's time for a quick ARAM, and then I think I'm done for today. You know what? I think the Valkyrie is alright. Turn one. That was not bad, guys. Not bad at all. I think that's it actually, guys, for me.
Well, I'm all over the place. Okay, so I think that's it for me. Definitely going to post more vids of League. League just takes a lot more time, so I can only have 2 games in the span. But yeah, thanks so much, guys. I really appreciate you. Let me just get to a camera thing. Please make sure that you subscribe. You know, if you like the videos, leave a comment. Like, if you want to shoot me for my terrible gameplay, I'm always up for that. Obviously, barring like racism and shit, that's kind of cuck, man. That's really bad. No. But thanks, guys. I appreciate it. And I'll see you guys on the next video. Peace.